Let's make an omelette with shiitake mushrooms and 3 jumbo eggs. Here is butter. And while butter is melting, let's wash the mushrooms. I don't remove the stems, I don't see the need. They're edible. And we're gonna pre-cook them a little bit before we put the eggs on a frying pan. It's hard to overcook mushrooms. That's just their nature. You cook them, they're still not overcooked. So don't worry about that. You can lightly salt them to make the water escape the mushrooms and evaporate a little bit. And under the lid, easier to heat them through better. Now you're gonna chop the green onions and they're gonna mix them with the eggs for the omelet. And it's gonna be green omelet kind. It's a peasant style, everything on the same frying pan, on the same plate. Doesn't have to be super fine, doesn't have to be chive, it's just for the taste, not for looks. Mixing bowl. Let's add 3 jumbo eggs. Now you can salt and pepper a little bit. And I just want to mention that this channel is dedicated to ketogenic low carb recipes. There is no relatively low carb. It's just a recipe. Every recipe will keep you in ketosis. Just be aware of the portions. If I use raw tomato, it doesn't mean you can slice a pound of tomatoes into your meal. One tomato per day, not gonna kick you out of ketosis. This is black pepper, salt. Be gentle on salt. Mushrooms don't absorb too much salt. They need just a little bit. So we flip the mushrooms. It's gonna give us meaty texture. Now you can cook omelet. Let's reduce the heat if we don't want a brown film on the bottom of your omelet. Not gonna kind of scramble it, not gonna slide it. Just wait under the lid to steam and heat do its job. Low heat. It's still kind of moist on top, so you fold it in half and it will seal everything in of the moisture. Alright. Now this tomato. I cut tomato on a bite size and I just salt them and eat them with fork. And I serve this with sour cream on top.